Good morning, everybody. Are you ready for English? But before doing this work, when we start, do the dictation, everybody. ठीक है? And check it carefully and do the corrections also. Clear? And then start the copy work. So today we'll do the writing again, and we are going to make the B today. How to make a B? See? Can you see? Slant line, go up, make a loop, go down, come up, tick ho gaya, B. Do you understand class 3, how to make B? See my hand, slant line, go up, down, again go up, and this is B. Slant line. Go up, make a loop like this, come down, go up again, and then make a little curve. This is like a B. So do you understand how to make a B? Ji, shabai. Do three lines writing, everybody. And today we'll do the work, that is use of has and have. Theek hai? Has and have. And we use the word has for one thing, ठीक है, for one person also, and we use have for more than one, ठीक हो गया? I send it all the work, ठीक है? See the picture carefully and then do it on your neat copy, ठीक है? Till then, bye bye, take care, God bless you all. Class 3, your dictation is, underline the words bache, daylight, father, save, board, untie, think, afloat, rocks, drew, true, and tight. Theek hai? These words are for dictation. Theek hai? Clear everybody? Shabash, good girls.